Do you remember the first time we came up here?
Our first kiss. Didn't taste as smoky back then. Please quit. For me.
Quit if you stay.
Anthony, I've already told you. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for my dad.
What if there was a way we could stay together?
What?
Just somewhere we could go.
I wish there was.
Pick a star. Any star. That one? Okay. Then that's where we're gonna go.
Just you and me.
Look, Mr. Golding.
Esther's not in.
I know she's up there.
I think it's best you leave.
Esther! Esther, please!
Don't make me call the police, son.
Fine. I'm going. Esther, if you can hear me, be in my house in 30...
Get off my property!
Esther. I remember the first weekend I spent without your mother. But some things aren't meant to be. As you grow up, you'll realise that boys like Anthony, well, they're not what you need. Boys with no direction won't take you anywhere.
I love him.
This will pass in time.
Esther?
You came.
I had to.
I just couldn't risk telling you. Yeah. It's our ticket to the stars.
You built this? For me?
I mean, I said I would.
Well, you said you'd try harder to get on with my dad.
Are you sure you want to do this? It's a one-way journey.
I never want to be without you.